one of the biggest challenges of the Internet of Things are all the things that are out there and keeping them secure. Well, Itzik, you at Essence Group and Sigma Dots, you're doing something about this. Why don't you first tell us a little bit about Essence, and then we'll go into, we'll have a conversation.
Okay, Essence, a company established 25 years ago, supplying, manufacturing, developing security solution based on IoT platforms. This was a starting point. And today, Essence is one of the biggest manufacturers of security solution over the world, worldwide. We have a big installation basically in the European market. And our starting point was that currently today, IoT provider, IoT service provider, and manufacturers have lack of cybersecurity solution for their platforms. The reason for that is basically because the endpoints, those nodes, those security cameras, those gateways, they have lack of resources locally on the platforms, and the current cybersecurity paradigm are not effective on those platforms. And the second one is the services are based on the centralized service, centralized server, and those cloud services are basically one of the weakest points regarding to cybersecurity issues. This was our starting point. On this situation, we develop a unique solution which is a different paradigm of security on the table. We are using blockchain technology. What you mean by blockchain is that all those computation power that you have on the nodes are part of the security mesh and securing each other. And they give the ability to the IoT nodes to secure each other and to give a solution which is much more resilience for hacking and give a better attack, a better solution. And the step forward, the next step forward for the solution is to give a security service which is decentralized, which your server is not the weakest point, which your mission critical services are decentralized along the mesh. This is the SigmaDot solution.
Okay, so it's all about distributing the intelligence, it sounds like, and distributing the security as part of that.
Yeah, this is part of it. It's distributing the services along the mesh is giving the ability also for the IoT nodes to protect each other. This is the basic concept of SigmaDot.
And you make some endpoints that don't have a lot of processing power, but they're very important if it's a pendant or something from a person that falls. So from a perspective of getting this out to other kinds of products, products that you don't make, is there some sort of interoperability approach to this that you can go cross-manufacturer?
Yeah, of course. Our starting point, of course, is the Essence. Our group company is the first customers. We are developing our software to run on Essence hardware, but our solution is going to be decoupled from the hardware platform. This is a software level, and we can integrate it also with other hardware or IoT vendors, not only Essence.
So how are you reaching out to those vendors, and how are you kind of making this almost a de facto standard, I guess?
This is basically when we started our launch, American launch in CES. We are looking for those potential customers. Basically, either IoT manufacturer, IoT service providers, we are looking for them as our partners.
That makes sense, and it's certainly an important task that you've taken on here, and I wish you luck.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.